Richard Pierpont. In the War of 1812, at age 68, Pierpont pensioned the military for the creation of an all-black unit by producing a list of black men in the region who had sworn to fight. He captured and sold to British officer African American. Before and after the War of 1812, Pierpont traveled around Upper Canada, listening to and retelling the stories of the black community.